Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm Stevie K and this is Sri.
Hey guys.
We have another video. This time we're going to be watching Deva Shree Ganesha from the movie Agneepath with obviously Hrithik and Priyanka Chopra. Just before we start the video though, I just want to say that even though loads of people have requested this, they've also told me that most of the channels that have tried to react to it, that the video was blocked, therefore it was edited in different ways just so they can post it. Obviously we don't always know that until we actually put it out there, so I don't know if it will be or won't be, but if we do get blocked then we might try to edit it just like they did and see how it goes just beforehand. But anyway, here's the video, we're just gonna watch it and see what it's like.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Johan.
look at the end, both of those actually.
Who?
Sanjay Dutt and Hrithik. I thought to myself, even if he didn't have all that stuff on his face, he'd still look as scary. Like, yeah, the colour on his face makes it look even worse, but without it.
I mean, he doesn't really face
that.
I mean, obviously, the Deva Shree Ganesha, the song itself, very, you know, sort of religious, but the way that they did it with the dole and stuff like that, it made it even more powerful, I think, because it made it like not just a religious song, but it just actually, with the video in the background, it looked like a person who was ready to go to war, but with the backing of sort of God or something, you know what I mean? That he's about to go to a battle, but you know what?
The shakti to do whatever he's allowed to do.
It just felt like that, and then he just, like, you know, his look. I mean, even from the moment the video, the colours, the red and the yellow.
Orange, red, yellow. It's...
And, you know, Ganpati, Ganesha, you know.
It'd be nice to see something
that,
like that.
If you see, like, you know, it was like a big, massive, I don't know if that was created just for the film.
No, they do that. Remember when Gogawale, we mentioned this before, that those huge statues, I think it's something.
No, but I mean, you know, the size of it, did it create it for the film, or did they have that, you know, anyway?
They do. I
thought so. But,
it
would be good to see the Ganpati and stuff like that, you know, and it was just nice. It was very uplifting. It just made you feel like, you know, like first you're like watching like going like that, and all of a sudden it's like not just horrific energy, it's just like the song itself was giving you this like energy that, you know what, let's get on with, you know. It was good, and the music with it was just inspiring in that sort of sense. That's how I felt. But and obviously you got to see Priyanka a little bit, and then there was a little bit of Sanjay Dutt as well. I liked it. Yeah. I'm so glad that they requested it back time. I'm getting some, like, you know, things that seem really enjoyable, and it's been a while since I've seen Hrithik Roshan again, so it was good to see him
again. Again, when I see something like that, I always think about how long would it have taken to get it all right, like, you know, because you've got the colours involved as well, the flowers are chucked at the same time, and doing those scenes, like, there's so many people at the same
time.
Yeah.
And not only that, it wasn't just a song in the movie, it was obviously part of the movie, because you can see that he took revenge and he took that person down, you know, by stabbing him and stuff like that.
And the words he...
declaring his name and stuff like that. And he's just like so powerful kind of thing.
Everyone walked past, not one person seen.
I don't think they care, because they know who he is by the look of that. You know what I mean?
Oh, okay.
But anyway, I think they all were with him more than anything. Like, you know what? He's their saviour kind of thing. And when you got a saviour, I think that's the last thing they think of.
Mm.
But anyway, guys, that was the video. Let us know what you think. Remember, click on the like button, share with people you know, and tell us any other videos or songs that you think are really good. Something like this that is like powerful and people love to see. And hopefully subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you on the next one. Take care.
See you on the next
one. See you soon. Bye.
Bye.